Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Om. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're going to try to turn Minsc into a Beholder Slayer.
Where Minsc goes, evil stands aside.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
We died to Beholders last time. There's two of them out here, plus the Unseeing Eye one.
It is done.
Pretty... I'm looking in there. Beholders are down in this section. I don't know where that other one is. Well, we're gonna look for it. The Unseeing Eye might be up here. Or might be there. Well, we got a small area of unexplored here, so we got a lot of things we're gonna do. We need to rest, though. That's the only thing. Hold on, I got a little list of stuff here. Free action and death ward. We need Vaconia too.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Maybe not rest in here. And would you?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
So. Gonna have to get rid of negative plane protection and... Lesser Restoration for now. And we want free action and which one's Death Ward, okay. So this will make Minsc immune to hold person, which is one of the spells to be holding. Of course, they're probably, as soon as they see him, they're probably going to dispel all this stuff anyway, but gotta try, right? And then this is Death Magic. Protects. Doesn't say makes him immune. A turn per level. Alright, so we will rest and get those spells.
I swim in memories in such a place as this.
Stand back
most
for justice!
Memories.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run! I can dance on the head of a pin
faster
as well.
Than you. Take a fast pause.
Okay. So free action lasts for a turn per level?
Jacques.
Let me just look at this again. Oh, a turn plus a round per level. And this lasts for a turn per level. This also lasts for a turn per level. Alright. Reaction. Yeah. If we cast free action, I don't know why I worked this way, but if we cast free action first, was it the other way around? No. It's the other way. First we have to cast haste. So cancel out of that. Because if we cast free action on him and then haste, he won't be hasted. But for whatever reason, doesn't work like that. Going this way. Just for the record, how long does that haste last for? Not very long. 3 rounds plus a round per level. Alright, so... reaction.
Manus potentis.
Maybe I should have done this in an opposite way, but death ward. And then
nature's servant awaits.
Jahira, we'll give him this, which protects against charm. So now he has mind shield. He has free action, haste, mind shield, death ward. He really has protection from electricity. 50%, I think that is. I guess he says it right here. Wait, that's not him. Electricity, 50. But we can give him more. I'm sure they cast electricity. I mean, I haven't seen it, but it's kind of like insane when you fight a beholder. There's all kinds of spells flying. So he might have hit him with electricity. Protection from electricity. We need some more of these things. Here's a haste scroll. I don't think they poison. This can only be cast on the caster. Protection from fire. Just have exactly one of all these. Yeah, this is great. Protection from undead. Forgot I had this. You basically have skeleton warriors banging on you for 2 hours and they won't take off a single hit point. But we don't need to worry about that right now. And what else? Some potions. That's not the potions. We also have insulation here. Maybe we should give him this. Instead. Because he could just take him again. Potion of freedom. Alright, that's like a free action. Just in case it gets dispelled, potion of fire resistance. Clarity. What a clarity. Oh, actually, we don't need that because he has the helm. Feeble mind, confusion, fear, and charm. I don't know about domination. Thing casts domination also, which I think is an improved charm. I'm not completely sure. And vulnerability. Yeah, I don't trust that one. It's one of those murky potions. Okay. Well, she has to cast that on him, right? I'm gonna put this one back. Gulp it down. Yeah, I should have done all this first. Because the haste is wearing out. We'll wait for him to drink it and stuff. But he's got the rift device. Anything else? Oh yeah, we wanted to cast. Alright. I'll take that off. So he drank the potion instead. So, what's he got? Free action for hold person. Haste for running around. We need an invis on him too. Mind shield for charm. Protection for fire for fireballs. Death ward for death spell. And lightning for electricity. Have I forgotten anything? Oh. Protection from petrification. Forgot about that one. That's a mage first or second level spell. All right, let's hope that's all right. I just did all this. Alright. And so let's see if we have any. Visibility. Alright.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Shh. Try to find this thing. We'll look up here. I don't know if I'm gonna take on those other beholders. I'm gonna try. But it's not crucial to what we're doing here. It just says beholder. Let's try over here. Scurrying like a little mouse or a hamster. Oh, that's him. Oh. He sees him, huh? Oh, look, he immediately goes for dispelling effects, and he's got casting failure. Near death. Oh, nice! And we've got a magical silver amulet. Yay! So we're gonna take another invisibility.
Yes.
That's pretty cool. Oh, he's... There you go.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Surprise, no journal update. Okay, so... Oh, wait. We're wasting a potion of invisibility, because... Oh, here we go.
Great fun! Right, boo? That's not right! That's not right!
Oh, one of his swords works and the other one doesn't. Yeah, that's a good one. Okay, empty. Going back up here. Oh, what's here? Now he's not invis now, anyway. Oh, we've seen this. Yeah, I don't need that. This one was... Oh, I had a plane beholder. He ran out. He ran out of haste. We all did. Oh, what happened? Why is she held? What happened? What happened to her? Why'd she get held? That's weird. Like, I thought we were being attacked over here, but... Well, he needs to head back.
Where Minsc goes, evil stands aside.
Because we need to get rehasted. Which won't work because he has free action on. Guess we need to take that off. Can I just easily take that off? I don't know if we can. Well, a little healing anyway.
Yes, Abil.
Won't hurt. Should be saving our potions and casting the spell on him anyway. That's when we turn greedy.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I don't know if that beholder's following, but these are closer, and we've got. We've got an area down here that wasn't explored. Look, there they all are. Let's see if there's anything through here. Oh, another beholder. She's held. It's gonna take me forever to look back the log. Maybe leave Jahira here. She's not really.
I'll do it.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Alright, haste again. Hasted and held. Alright.
Yoshimo is willing.
Fine.
I'll help her in Berevan's name. It shall be
Trust
done.
Justice for the foolish and the dead.
Okay. So we know they're right over there.
You're right behind me, right?
Very likely we'll all die, but I save the game after getting killing the thing, the eyeless one, so can only improve from here, right? I don't have lightning bolt memorized. I don't really use that one. But he has complete immunity to lightning. Sure, which one's lightning? Oh, this one. Yeah, I don't have that memorized.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Too bad I can't backstab.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So, wait a second.
Such menial tasks.
No, go around.
A simple matter.
Go around this way.
Fine.
Cloud kill. See if we can get it.
Such menial tasks.
Is anything happening?
Stand back for justice.
I think it's just not reaching it. Oh, I should have given him... Hold on, can we reach?
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only two arms and no more space.
Here. Did he drop it? Oh no. Too far. It's really the big ones I'm interested in, and yeah, we don't have very many of those. We have a total of one of them. Whoops. Well, let's see if we can do this without hurting Minsc that much.
All right.
simple matter.
Yeah, I don't know if we
can aid soon. Louis, too young to have to avenge me.
Yeah, I don't know if he's gonna survive this. Sorry, Minsc. Yeah, he's dead, and I'm soon to be dead.
What can I do?
You cast yours? He's badly injured.
Sorry.
Sorry. All right. This was before I cast the haste. All right.
Than Chiktika fast paws.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Let's see if we can do something.
Fine. Yes, I'll do it. Such menial tasks.
Now they're over here.
Help however I can.
Thing is, I didn't get the cloud kill right on them.
Matter.
Round the corner. So now
you point, I punch.
Send Minsc in. Oh, he's already invisible.
Where Minsc goes, evil.
Oh boy. The Goths are coming. We can fight those.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I swords, not words. Fear is for those of no confidence.
What? What can I do?
He's just leaving. He's still held.
Fear is so no confidence.
All right, we got these. Oh, he's slowed. That's a drag. Oh! See if we can get it. We got that one. Domination on Minsc. Okay. So even though he's... Oh, yeah, it helped against that. That was great. Why is she held? Because I want to leave now.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice.